So I've been just straight up taking it right at Damian Lillard, and he's been taking it right back at me. Now you may ask yourself, what in the world are you doing? Fourth quarter, 2 minutes left. This is not the beginning of the game. This is not warm-ups. Where are you? What are you doing? Well, I'll explain shortly, but things are getting heated. Things are getting pretty crazy. And if you look at that stat line, 20 points, 2 rebounds, 2 assists, 76% from the field, I've been having a pretty slick game. Me and Damian Lillard, one of the finest point guards in the league, no question about it. I think that little red circle around my name means that I'm running pretty hot right now. And there comes the double team. Because I've been going so good, that's 3 assists now. Hello! Tied up with a minute 30 left. Not bad. Damian Lillard, I know who I'm guarding. Look at that stat line. Who? How do you guard this man? He's good inside, he's good outside. What are you supposed to do? I've been doing everything I can. Aldridge has been a pain in the rumpus as well. Holy smokers. Stop it, Aldridge. Stop. They're going to come in the double. They're coming with the double. I hit my man. He hit his man. All right. That'll work. That'll work. Please make your free throws. Please. So you're, Deadman. You made the thumbnail last episode. What are you doing, Deadman? So, he missed them both. Oh my gosh. We gotta get a stop right here. The crowd's up on their feet. They're kind of being more quiet than they look. Aldridge, in his spot over and over and over. Somebody stop that man. Not my fault this time around, thank God. All right, come with the double. Got you. Assist. Foul. How did he not get fouled? How is that not a foul? We're going to lose this game, that's for sure. But don't worry, this isn't the game you're supposed to see today. It has been deemed so. But it was a good game all around. 20 points, 2 rebounds, 3 assists. We'll take it. Aldridge has gone on fire. He knew the cameras were on. He knew that you guys were watching. Seriously, dude. Stop. Stop. With the double and triple teams. Go, Deadman. 4 assists. 1 more assist. We got a milestone. Please. We're not going to get it. Foul him. 1 more assist. And we get a milestone. Foul him. Well, this is the perfect time to tell you. I installed a new graphics card in my computer, which has nothing to do with the Xbox. Nothing. But what it does have something to do with is somehow my audio card decided, hey, no timeouts? Hey, I want an assist. Shoot it! I got an assist! Give me the milestone, yes! 5 assists, 20 points, 2 boards. That is a good point guard stat line. Let us lose, I do not mind. Look at that. That's not bad. Boy, this was a good payday. I think this is going to end up being a really good payday, actually. Yes, I know, Lillard. Okay, so a little extended coverage for you guys today. My audio program that my vocals run through decided to change some of the drivers or something. I don't know. Some of the settings. That sucked. A good performance. Look at that. $700. So, I looked over and my audio wasn't dinging. So, I knew we had a problem. 22 points for Aldridge. Went nuts at the end. Good gravy. 5 assists, though, guys. 5 assists. Not bad. All right, we are back in Orlando going up against this time today's opponents, the Denver Nuggets. And I will tell you about my dedication. And this is in thanks to your dedication. This is a low-paying game. A very low-paying game. Only $125 opposed to the $350 max. I'm going all in. And the reason why I say this is in thanks to you guys is because, unbelievably, this is something that doesn't happen, I'll have you know. One of the episodes, it was two or three episodes ago. Wow. All right. Ignore me. Oh, yeah, look, the crowd isn't even filled. The seats aren't even filled. Unbelievably, a couple episodes ago was one of the higher viewed episodes. Lawson. One of the higher viewed episodes of the series. How that happens, views usually go down as a series goes on, not the other way around. So, that's pretty crazy. I haven't tried that shot before yet. Thought I'd give it a shot and see how it worked. All right, let's lock in here now. Let's lock in. This is a fresh game, a new day. Who I got here? Who is this? Afalo, Aaron Afalo. Wow. Okay, back to back allowing man to score. We might be dipping into C minus range real quick if we don't turn something around. Notice we're wearing the wristbands too. It's because the reason why it wasn't on last game is because. Yeah, we're playing a little team ball here. Go, Jenny, go! Oh my gosh. You got him up in the air. Money. Bad shot. It's a good shot, actually. There you go. What was that finna say? What did that finna do? Oh, shoot. Okay, I'm happy. I'm proud of you. I like you. Oh, wristbands, yeah. We hadn't set them. We set three back-to-back allow man to scores. All of their points have been off of me guarding them. What's going on here? That didn't happen last game, I promise. Wink. You never saw it. Oh, yeah, get shook. Assist my maestro. That'll make up for it a little bit. All right. All right. Okay, so, yeah. Let's play some basketball. Get me around that screen, though. No, not again. It's just pure frustration. What's going on? Freaking Lillard didn't even do this to me. Ty Lawson's damn Michael Jordan. Any of those would fit. Stop. Denver in the post-Mello years has been a collection of good players. All right, let's just chill. Let's chill. Yeah, nice. Get in there, baby. Nah. Did they kill him? No, he's alive. Wait a second. Was that Lamar Odom? No, that can't be Lamar Odom. No, that guy looks too old and busted. Is Lamar Odom even in the league anymore? Is he busy coked out on pills? Poor guy. Poor Lamar Odom. All right, get around that. Do not. They don't score on us anymore. Our guy does not score on us anymore. Nice. All right. We got to stop. Shoot it! Oh man, that was my thing. That was my moment. That was my moment. That was my time. Gone. Get messed up for real. Just right on your head. Kick. Boom. I said kick. Boom. That's what I'm talking about. It's got to be the wristbands. It's got to be. Here's Lawson. Wow. That was fine. Oh, tip pass. Yeah, I do that. No. Oh, thank heavens. Yes, let that happen. Just not me. Don't do it to me. All right. Good start to the game so far. I'm comfy. Comfy cozy. How's the play looking? All right. You failed on that, Channing. You get another chance to do a good screen here. Oh, wrong guy. Harris passes to Oladipo. Dang it, man. Would he make up his mind on what positions he's going to play? Power forward, center. What you going to be, Channing? The Nuggets trail by three. All right. Obviously, I'm the one confused, but move to shooting guard. I hate this part of the rotation. Oh, my gosh. They put Peyton in. Oh, my Lord. Who's this? Randy Foy? Prepare to be destroyed. Big group substitution here for Denver. I will destroy you with these. He's checked in for Hicks. Mozgov. Comes in for Wilson. Give me around this. Randy Foy. Points on player. Dang it! I'm serious. I put a boost on my defense. Oh, call for pass ignored because you're the shooting guard. That's never going to get the ball. I got the ball. Wow, worst screen ever? Possibly. Possibly the worst screen ever. I'm a shooting guard. That's my job. Shoot. Sorry. Sorry you didn't like that. You're not going to pass me the ball anyway. Yes, thank you. B-Train's an amazing defender. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm here. Oh, this guy's giving me too much room, too. Cash, baby, for trip, and a triple. Hey, we got paid $9 right there. For a three, or just are we getting paid more? I think we got our pay raise. Man, probably not. Gone. B-Train gone. Oh, you idiots. Why don't they just always pass me the ball? Just give me the ball 100% of the days. JaVale McGee. The Nuggets trail by four. 4 seconds separating the shot. Here we go. I'm going to get in this passing lane. Uh-oh. Get bullied. Wow. You suck. Go get the ball, Alfred. That's not his range. They set the screen. I'm here. I'm going back door. Alfred. At the top of the key, heartless. Oh, my Lord. Now these fools, they managed to pull something out, luckily. Here's Robinson. No luck. That's too bad. Too bad, so sad. Brian Shaw is the coach of the Nuggets. I'm glad he got a coaching job. I like Brian Shaw as a coach. All right, here we go in the second quarter. For real, you guys for real don't want to see this. I'll give you the whole halftime show. I'm not a stickler. I'll give you, you see the whole thing. You see all the movements, all the gyrations that you desire until your heart is content. Stop their fast breaks. Do not crash the offensive boards. You got it, coach. Why don't you ever talk to me? Harris has checked in for Maurice Harkless, and B-Train subbed in for Peyton. B-Train in at point guard. Yes, I am. That's right, I'm in at point guard. My rightful spot. Good box out? Anything? Nothing? All right. Nice. Thanks for the screen, Channing. Thanks a lot, dude. Got you. Oh, yeah, right. Dang it, man. Oh, I so had him. Kill him, Channing. You didn't even jump. You didn't even jump, Channing. You sat there. I hate him. And then he's going to talk trash to me after the game. Hey, man, don't be so mad about being a teammate. I hate him. There you go, Channing. Rocket six. Here's B-Train. Money. Cash. Maestro. But the momentum of this game has certainly swung like a pendulum. How many lead changes? A million. Oh, that's Tyson Chandler? Yeah, he's good too. Or not Tyson Chandler. Wilson Chandler? I mean, Wilson Chandler. No, you're not! Nobody destroys us. Ooh, this looks like new play. What is this? Ring around Rosie. Nope. Yeah, come out and fade, Fry. Channing! supposed to scream? You idiot. I hate him. He knows, too. I think he performed poorly when I embarrass him. That wasn't my guy. That was not my guy. I was supposed to get back on defense there. Oh, jeez. Oh, this guy seems a little over-aggressive, personally. There you go. Ah! Oh, get back, get back. Coach wants us to get back. We're back. Tell me, Coach. This second quarter is kind of a tough one. Got it. Oh, he got it. Very good. We got a full shot clock here. Whoa, chill. Full shot clock. You know what the play is. Set a screen for the maestro. No. Shoot it, Reddick. Reddick. JJ Reddick? No. Ridnour. Yeah, that's it. Coach said I didn't get back on defense. Thanks. Well, I'll tell him a thing or three. I did get back on defense. I hustled as hard as I could. I'm just tired. All right? Look at that poor lonely girl, front row seat, sitting by herself, come watch some basketball all alone. How sad. All right, don't need to be guarding him way out there. You can have that. Ah, defense shall be impenetrable this round. Oh, whoa, don't leave me like that. That was crazy. That was absolutely crazy. Yes, I did. It was 22 points to be exact, Doris. Channing, oh dear Channing, Lord. Doris is so right. She's so right about my standout performance. Yes, that's good, D. We're back. We are back. Looking for assist. Looking. Nobody. Nothing. You guarding me too close? Oh, yeah, right! I feel like that was a fine take. Uh-oh! Spaghettios! Alright, let's push it. Push him in transition. Got him! Took it right to the rack, baby. Right to the rack. They didn't even see that one coming. Sometimes it's good to just pop a surprise on them. Just run right by everybody. I gotta say, usually at this point, well before this point in a 2K series, I get very frustrated with the gameplay because I start to see the robots behind the curtain and I start to see, oh yeah, there's rubber banding here and there's this there and blah, blah, blah. Wow. And although I sense that it's here, it's not as obvious to me. And it's definitely, the gameplay is a much nicer experience. What am I doing passing to Harkless? Why am I doing that? Nice. All right. I'm great at basketball. One of these games, especially one of these low payday games, we should just... Oh, Lord! Oh, my gosh! We should just focus 100% on trying to get an A-plus team grade. Nice box out, guys. Nice box out down low. I was thinking if I played like a small forward position or power forward or something, I would absolutely destroy with points. Oh, you're gone. They called a charge on me. They called a charge. Peyton, he's checked in for Orlando. A different look for Denver. And they subbed me out. In the third quarter, they subbed me out. Why'd they do that?
All right, you're up.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I don't come off the bench. Why did they sub me out for such a weird amount of time? Because I got a foul?
McGee is screen on ridden.
McGee is screen. They have not done that to me in... I'm going to have a talk with Coach after this game. Mazgarov!
Just five to shoot.
Shoot it, shoot it, shoot it. Call timeout. There we go. Get B-Train in the game for real. Subbed in at point guard. Here we are. Oh, they got CCC. This is better. This is better. That guy's taller than me anyway, at least with the hair. So he should be shooting guard. Oh, you're too close. Whoops. See, I didn't want to force that, and that's a point where I probably should have. Dude. Okay. Money. Oh, yeah, right.
A ton of effort out of them down low, and they've needed every one of those rebounds. I think that's what's in front here.
Whoa, crazy shot.
Double digits, but all right. No good.
Nobody's ever there for that screen. Wow, clog me much?
Here's B-Train.
Going right past him. Get off me. If these guys want to keep guarding me so tight, I'll blow by. I will blow by them all day. Do not set a screen on me. Get it? Oh my gosh! Who doesn't box out on this team? Harkless. You fool. Seriously. Somebody rebound on this team. Box out. I'm not feeling like being very generous with my team right now. Why? As I say that, I say I don't feel like being generous, and I force a pass into a screw. You guys saw the last game. Oh, man, and we just came off a bad game. I wish my microphone would have worked. You guys would have then seen a good performance. It's good to balance out. I don't get an assist. Unbelievable.
Gave him the room to bury the jump shot. Underrated, but not undervalued.
Ah!
With one on the clock, what a play! He simply drains it in at the buzzer.
That really could be a morale-crushing three-pointer, fellas.
Oh, trust me, it was. That just took me. It put my face down on the street. You know the rest. Oh, it's certainly not B-Train or anything B-Train. It's B-Train. Early on in the game, first quarter. Why are they not letting me in my rhythm? I don't think we're going to get subbed out once this quarter. I think we're playing the entire fourth. So that's okay.
So that's the lineup on the floor for the Magic.
Got you. Oh, you fouled me. Ouch! Punched. Oh, don't act surprised. You freaking punched me. All right, here we go. We got these.
By the end of this game, I'm sure the numbers are going to look even better.
And let's get your guys
money
now on the hustle steps.
Whew. Close one.
Guys, how about all the second chance?
All right.
They've been able to convert throughout this.
Let's
game.
Go. Let's go. Let's go.
They haven't wasted time getting the ball up the court tonight either, and it's resulted in a lot
money
of fast break.
Yeah. All right. Two more in the books. Cash money records. Good defense here. Not allowing anyone to score now. A steal would be fantastic. Oh, I almost snagged that. A follow. Wow, you freaker. What's with the fadeaway? You never had that in Detroit. All right. How's his play looking? Got you, Harris. Oh, my Lord. Why would it even assume that is an option? That option has to be removed from the game. If you are directionally passing to somebody or in the vicinity, it's got to be the closest guy. Holy smokers, that was close. Okay, here we go. Mm-hmm. Get around. That's a weak pick. Weak screen. No, is a follow going? I could really use a box out. I don't know. I mean, you guys could just stand there straight up and down, but I would love for one of you fools to box out. Oh, Channing, decide. Oh, of course you don't pass to me, jerk hole. Okay, Harris is coming out, but he didn't get a clean screen. Yeah, shouldn't have made that pass. All right.
Passing the ball unless he was tough enough to go
getting in there. Boy, we are getting a lot of inside scoring for how poor of an inside scorer we are. Big scoring game though. A follow for real. He's going Aldridge on us. Here we go.
It is very dangerous to leave him open like that. Lucky break for the
defense. Yeah. Yeah, they're scared. Channing, do it. Channing.
Guarded by a follow. They set the pick.
Oh, what a clean screen.
Six to shoot. Harris.
Yes, I made that happen. Oh, Lord.
Pixon's got his seventh rebound of the game with that last one.
I need LeBron on my team.
Chandler dishes to Lawson.
Oh, don't make me guard a follow for real. Oh, no. Why is it all him all the time? Look at him. Why are they acting like he's Larry Bird? Here we go. Where's my good defense thing? Wow. Beeline it to me. Uh-huh. Come set it, Channing. Seriously. He skipped the ball right past me. No, he can't make that. Oh, geez. We're way out of the play.
And it's a follow penetrating.
Reset the mind. I gotta reset my brain right now. I'm a little negative. We could still pull out a decent. I mean, we're having a decent game, to be honest with you. I like winning though.
Watson's got his seventh assist in the game.
Got so much space there.
We call a timeout. Coach called a timeout. Rightfully so. Good timeout to call. Good timeout to call. All right. No directive. No directive all game, really. Has it been?
Edmund passes to
here I am.
Good ball movement here by the Magic. Shot is good.
Deadman! Deadman! Good job, baby. We could still win this. 10 points is really hard to come back from, especially with 6 minute quarters, but we try.
We've got about 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter.
Uh-huh. I'm leaving him for that. He can take the three. It's a bad shot. Oh, I'm here.
Plays it up and banks it in.
Yeah, right. Why they hurt me for that? Don't hurt me. We take $500 from you. Good pass. Thank you. I feel like I got room. Oh, I had plenty of room. You get paid. So, yeah, for threes, you get 9 bangers. We're going to shoot threes more often. We're 67% from down there. Why not? Good D. Chandler's wide open. Holy Lord. And there's a reason he was wide open. Who let Dr. J here? Who let him? How did that even happen? You're going
to
give me this room again? You're going
to
for real give me this kind of space? I will size you up. Give me that kind of space. For real. Single-handedly on my back. Yeah, you coach is mad now. You should not leave B-Train that open. Ever. Oh, yes, he had words. Oh, he had plenty of words for that team. That's right.
Play to win.
On my back, baby. Go. Go, Depot. Go. Go, Depot. Go. Go, Depot. Go. Oh, man. That grinds my gears so bad. Help me. Somebody box out for the love of everything holy. B-Train's hot right now. B-Train is hot. You gonna give? Oh, he's definitely not giving me space inside. Inside. Yes. All right. 4-point game. Come on. Let's get heated.
And that goes for both teams, Steve. Everybody firing on all.
Come on. Oh, do I play aggressive? No, I don't. I shouldn't have played aggressive there. I chose to. That was a bad choice. I'm way out of the picture while he's in there. Oh, doing his thing. Boy, our three-pointers have been on point today. Man. Miss it? Nah. Well, we could still do something here. Yeah? They gonna give me room? He's giving me room.
We've got 28 seconds left in the fourth.
Oh my gosh! Oh, he's hot right now. B-Train just discovered the triple. It is a monumental moment. B-Train has discovered the triple and he is 80% from down freaking town.
First free throw is good.
Wow.
Gives them a 4-point cushion.
All right, them making these free throws is not helping, and I imagine we're out of timeouts at the rate that this stuff is going. Is he going to give me room? Is he giving me room? Somebody set a screen, quick. Uh-huh, double team. Got him. What? Oh, my God, Lord. Why? I passed to him? I passed to him. And the game made it go out in the outer space. Why did that happen? What's inexcusable at this is that this game would even have that as an option. What's happening?
So they foul.
I can't believe right now that I can't believe it.
And he misses the first one.
I mean, I didn't have a whole lot of hope for winning this game. But a third assist would have been nice icing on the cake, you know? We had a timeout. We had a timeout. And we did not use it.
There's 14 seconds left in the fourth quarter.
Why did that happen? Why was it red? Did I hold it for that long? Whoops, sorry. That wasn't the best play. I wanted another three. I was kind of three crazy.
I like that shooting.
Yes, so do I, coach. So do I. What a weird sub, though. 7 seconds left in the game.
So the Nuggets win it. They
pull on the bench.
Win, Clark, with respectable performances on
oh,
both
man.
Yeah, I think it was just really
we
nice
don't win. Did we win the Portland game? No, we lost Portland game, too. I think we lost every game. Oh, sheesh.
Well, tonight, Ty.
Good job, Ty Lawson. What a terrible team. And we only made $300 for the whole night. Yeah, okay, this is proof right here. These real low-scoring games, gotta skip them. We make twice that. I mean, this is a good game, 24 points. This is a good game. Follow. Oh, man. Yeah. Next time we skip that those low-scoring games, although the Pistons are coming up, and I kind of want to play Detroit. Home later that week. What happened? What's going on? What a fine house.
I hope you're watching game film on that thing.
Why? Something wrong?
No, everything's fine, but...
Hey, spill it, windbag. Whenever you can't speak, I notice something up.
It's nothing. It's just, you know those guys who sell phone accessories at those kiosks in the mall? Bejeweled cases, chargers, headphones, like that?
Yeah.
And my uncle owns a string of those. Long Island, Brooklyn, Trenton. I used to work at them in the summer.
Okay, what they got to do with me?
If you don't sign a bigger contract in the offseason, I'm gonna be working at one of those kiosks. I don't wanna work at a kiosk.
But I'm doing all right, right?
Yeah. Yeah, you're doing fine. I talked to a couple of clubs who might like to sign you. I just think that maybe you could step it up for a bit for the rest of the season. You know, the better you play, the more options you have.
Hey, don't even worry, man. I'm a ball. I got you. Ain't none of us about to work at no kiosk. Kiosk.
All right. No kiosks for him. What that does sound like is we could potentially start making more money, which we're going to have to do if we want to increase these things. We got to be getting paid more, for sure. We're getting paid dirt. All right, looks like we're going to play a little bit of Around the World. The goal of Around the World is to make three-pointers from designated spots along the three-point arc, going from the near side of the court to the far side of the court and then back. If you miss a shot, you can either chance it or pass. If you chance and miss, you have to start from the beginning. But if you make it, you can continue shooting. First shooter to go around the world and back wins. Okay. Missed. Uh-huh. Okay. So is he gonna chance it? No. Miss. Chancing it. Got it. Got it. Miss. Holy gross. Try again. Chance it. Missed. Made it! The meter at the beginning is really confusing. Get in there! Oh! Chance it. Got it. Oh! Baloney! I just made $100 playing around the world. Get messed up.